We wouldn't be able to have pumpkin carving contests without our friendly little honeybees.